Maryville College says it's cautiously optimistic to hold in-person classes and open dorms again in the fall. The college has a task force meeting this month to discuss guidelines for fall. The college hopes to release a broad plan for the fall semester in June, with more specific details announced over the summer.